fighters ready. Engage.
So I guess D.Va Dudley was at Extreme Rules. I don't care if President Trump wants to meet me.
I'm so mad. I just confirmed that I would have won.
Oh damn, Renee Young was on the kickoff panel. At home, of course, but I hope she's recovering well. John Lindor.
Don't tap, John. Whatever you do, don't ding, ding, ding.
Okay, bro.
Hi, John. How are you today, buddy?
God, can Murphy just go back to his old fucking theme, please?
Yeah, I agree.
This shit is so boring! This is why I couldn't work for WWE if I was a professional wrestler. I couldn't. Like, I know, talking to anyone else, or just a normal person that's not into wrestling, sure, seems fickle, seems stupid. But no, no, no. So, Extreme Rules was okay, John. Disco Inferno on AEW's poor booking of Brian Cage. Oh, that is a watch later type beat. If he wasn't cleared, so MVP won the title by forfeit, I guess.
Hello. You win. How did I get hit by that?
Jumped.
Yep, it was fucking gross.
He vomited. It was gross.
He vomited. He took Ray's eye out again, the same eye, and I guess he's clutching it, and like he backed away, and then he just started fucking throwing up. Of course, John. It just looked gross.
What is a protective seat cover?
Look at the kittens. Nope, it wasn't on the line. I didn't know until Jordan told me. The finish was pretty cool, but he should have won. There was this spot where, like, Dolph hit a super kick in the zigzag that he did at Uranaki in the chair. It was pretty cool.
He should have taken Drew's eye out. He would have won for sure.
Yep. I think it's time for Dolph to go elsewhere.
He's not leaving.
I wish. Dolph could kill it. Dolph could have a fucking jackpot on the indies. Rocket to do it.
Yeah.
fight is ready.